excited. Well, some of the talk that Badger fans have had throughout the week is, you know, the Rose Bowl saying they were not going to play the traditional jump around in between the third and fourth quarter as they do at Camp Randall Stadium. Based on some conversations I had today, I don't think Badger fans will be disappointed. They jumped around at the pep rally on the pier. Badger fans hope to do the same inside the Rose Bowl.
So they're saying they're not going to play jump around?
Yeah, I heard they weren't allowed to, but knowing Badger fans, we're still going to jump around. Whether there's music or not, we'll make the music.
I'm not really worried about it. There's Facebook statuses that we're all going to jump around and make our own.
There will be jumping.
There will be jumping.
Now, just because the Rose Bowl won't play jump around doesn't mean someone won't play jump around.
Well, we've been practicing, so probably bring it out.
Somebody cue the band! If you were asked to play jump around, you would be able to do it.
We have music. We do. So we'll have to wait and see.
Sounds like we'll see more of this inside the Rose Bowl and out. It was just for effect, you know. That was good, huh?
You actually were tall for a change, man.
That wasn't too bad. Nice. I got a good vertical. No, they're totally going to play it. The band is going to play it. I mean, they wouldn't say.
Yeah.
But they're going to play
There is no way that it is not going to happen tomorrow. You can be assured of that. Coming up in sports, Lance Kendricks, starter Milwaukee King, didn't even know how to hardly run a route. Now he's one of the best tight ends in football, and he's playing in the Rose Bowl. For Vince Petrano, I'm Lance Allen from Pasadena, California. Guys, back to you.
Well, Lance, let me jump back to a little...